In the heart of the wild, a lone horse charges through the open plains, a living tempest of freedom under the wide, untamed sky.